There have been a large number of adjudications according to the factor of America's beautiful First Amendment, free speech. It has been for many a year, but who am I to say? Allow my superior, the Honorable Judge Simoleon, to enlighten you today.
Judge Sambo, you're gonna learn some court cases today, you dig? Let's do this. The New York Times versus the USA. In other words, called the Pentagon Papers case. Nixon administration was preventing illegal posting by stopping publishing known by the Defensive Department. Hiding history going on in Vietnam to save national security from the new saying wrong. But along came debate and brought to the president. Did this one demand violate the First Amendment? Though this was big, justices didn't care. The case was unjustified and ended right there. There's tons of cases and more I wanna show ya. Let's move along, Miller versus California. A man named Miller making sales by mail, violating Kelly's statute, ended up as a fail. With the 5-4 decision, did it protect the first? Selling porn through email just might be the worst. The court was stunned, the First Amendment, it's free speech, so Miller sent in. The court looked hard, they still didn't care. Looked at Miller and ended it right there. That's two right there, you get free speech. But there is another that I'd like to teach. People say what they want, but let's bring the action by bringing in the case of Texas versus Johnson. The Dallas City Hall, a place a man would pick best. Johnson burned our country flag for a form of protest. I guess Reagan's policies were just too deniable, but burning the flag, is it justifiable? 1 year in jail, $2,000 fine, until criminal appeals had them put in their mind. The First Amendment is the right for belonging, free speech. Expressive conduct is what Johnson chose to be. So Johnson wasn't guilty, fined or jailed. In other terms, Johnson is the one who prevailed. I've taught you some history, so keep it in your head. Now that I'm done here, I'm gonna go to bed. Night.